Hello guys, I'm Nona Prince and I'm watching the trailer of Marakkar, the Hindi trailer, starring Mohanlal, Suniel Shetty, Arjun, Prabhu and directed and written by Priyadarshan. I'd seen the teaser and it was really really interesting and a much much better version of Thugs of Hindustan. It looked like that. So let's see the trailer and decide. Before we start guys, if you like this video, hit the like button, share this video, comment. You can check out my other videos. There are reviews for Kumbhalangi Nights, Virus and many other videos. This will help to support the channel. Thank you. So let's get into it. Let's start.
ये कुन्याली ने देने के लिए बुलाया है आपको।
तुमने कुन्याली को देखा?
नहीं।
फिर ये तुम्हें किसने दिया?
कौन है ये कुन्याली? जिसने भी देखा वो जीवित नहीं, जिसने सुना वो कुछ नहीं जानता। उसके बारे में छापने वाले सूचना पत्र उनकी गोंद सूखने से पहले ही फाड़ दिए जाते हैं। जिसने भी उसे अंधेरे में परछाई की तरह देखा वो हाथ जोड़कर उसकी पूजा करता है।
Looks beautiful. Okay.
समुद्र में मायाचाल करने वाला एक प्रसिद्ध मांत्रिक है कुन्याली।
जब तक कुन्याली के बदन में खून का आखिरी कतरा तक बाकी है तब तक फिरंगी फौज समुद्री की मिट्टी पर कदम नहीं रख सकती।
एक आदमी भी यहां से जिंदा नहीं लौटेगा।
ये जंग हम ही जीतेंगे।
Nice editing of the trailer. It comes all full circle. Trailer looks really cool, nicely edited. I like the background music. Now of course there will be a lot of comparison of this to Thugs of Hindustan clearly, and you can clearly tell this looks way better than that. You can see that there is a lot of similarities between the story, both ending up fighting the British when they invading India. I noticed that the production designer of this film, Sabu, he was the one who did Bahubali. So I can tell from the visuals also, the production design is amazing. It was interesting to see a Chinese, I think, or Japanese guy. I think it's Chinese teaching Kung Fu or something like that. That would be interesting to see what's happening there. Clearly, they are going for a big worldwide release. They have not decided a release date yet. And they are releasing trailers in each language. Hopefully, it comes near me because the last big release was Mamangam. And it was nowhere near my place. There was only one theater showing it and it was like 40-50 kilometers from my place and that was not possible. And that too, there was no clear information if subtitles were there or not. It's on Amazon, so do let me know if I should watch it or not. Even Trans, which just released with Fahad Fasil, it was just near my theater and I went to the theater, asked the guys is there subtitles with the film, but they said no. And the next day, someone I know went for the film and I asked him were there subtitles and he said yes. And that was the last day of the showing. It was gone because Baghi 3 arrived. I am so pissed. I wanted to watch that film. I have to wait for the streaming. So guys, do let me know your thoughts on the trailer below. Is it based on real story? What's the budget and all that? I'm sure many people will enlighten me about that in the comments below. So looking forward to it. Again, thank you for watching. If you like this, thumbs up, share this video, comment and subscribe. And if you're still thinking about it, you can check out the videos. And if you like them too, then do consider subscribing. And I'll see you next time.